powder we need. Enough to trade.
You really want to put black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of the big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. And it should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barrens too. There's a convoy. I'll show you where.
More tomb flies our way.
Care of the cop.
I'll watch the angel. Call us when you're ready.
Thank you. cops said they got this. They'll run away.
Good thing you marked that salt. We got plenty and more coming all the time.
You've been keeping it busy.
Go talk to my little powder cook and he'll rig that thing to go. Boom!
Someone pulled Pink Eye out of a pickle. That wouldn't happen to be you.
We got a pair of good things to you. I know corpses are good for maggot farms. I never knew they could be good for pink powder.
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes, don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
all we have here belongs to us. Dig.
That lead of Chi apparently blew back door to the parents. Thing is, we can try to pay it to us under Scrotus' nose.
Don't stray. Pinkeye's tower. Still in one piece.
Thank you.
dusty demon! Oh, Sandy, screw her! Don't get too close. No, or it'll screw us too!
Lie low here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here. Hear that?
Snyder!
Watch out! He's got a master! Let me at her! Get the others here!
Now you'll bleed!
Payback time! I want his teeth! He's got a bear! I want the teeth!
Thank you.
This is not gonna be easy.
It's like a spine train to do as well as the cast iron hinge and blocks and the death-defying action traction of ground-gripping bug travel.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
matter me, brother?
Closer! You wanna come closer?
stay put.
Thank you.
to find a convoy.
Quickly.
Some stones to dare transport oil and gasoline like these convoys do. I'll repair it in no time.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
Some wild kind of wit.
Both a hole and the Great Wall. You shall fight Scrotus. I bet he'd be no match for you.
Some of them big gums say there's a big chief for a prize, I guess.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together, make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Well, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. The War Boy Army, Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap. Eastern tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel.
Hunchback might know more. Looking for healthy steel. Still shining. What do you know about the Eastern Tunnels?
I know them. The burrows of the old steel serpents. There's fine steel there. Oh, yes, yes. But buzzards also. Red eyes. Oh, watch me. Here it is. Behind the bars.
This opens from the inside.
There's an opening. Over there. Big enough to slide through. That way to go.
Stay here. I'll go around.
Oh, certainly, certainly.
should be over here.
Joy to us! You made it! Does it open? Raise me! Raise me!
I'll use the car to push it out. Thank you. subway. Still on rails. Where does this tunnel lead?
Oh, out, huh? Out into the great white, up high on the cliffs, and then, boom! Cuban proportions.
Yes, yes, she's moving. Steady paddle, Dalton.
I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
Hope
we get some of this stuff. That steel would make...
job. This steel